if you use it for business purposes, there is more business with Arabic than with Turkish. Turkish, I think, is easier for writing.
Yes.
Because they use the Latin alphabet.
I think writing is easy. Phonetics can be a little bit hard because they have some like three different curves and stuff like this, which you have to learn how to pronounce and to get used to it.
I see. Normal places, they earn, let's say, around 600 euros per month. People from the IT sector, they start from 1.5 euros to completely different lifestyle.
Yeah. In Serbia too, because you work for like 300 or 400, and some people in the IT sector work for over 1,000. So
And also concerning the Arabic issue. For me, the new, let's say for now, the center of the world is, let's say, New York, and people, the business is there, everything is there. Now, I think it's
better. They're getting there.
Yeah, I think they're already way ahead of New York in terms of infrastructure, technology, everything.
I don't know, but for going there, I'm not so sure, because for them you're only a workforce, nothing else. You can never get citizenship, you can never stay there for a long while, you know. For example, in the US you could maybe become a citizen if you would stay for a long time.
Or if you know someone.
Yeah, but in Dubai you can live there for 50 years, you wouldn't get citizenship.
Of course.
Your kids would be born there, they wouldn't get citizenship.
Of course.
Because the
citizens, you can do business there, but the big money is kept in the family.